governor of Hama, Dr. Ghassan Khalaf, hoped such measure would provide a crucial opportunity for them to reconsider their life, behavior, and tendencies, and to contribute to the reconstruction of the homeland. He called on all those who have been set free to return to their families, to merge in their societies, and to resume their normal activities and life.